his litter mates win a little bit earlier, Yo-Yo Lad in race number 3. And we've also got Sunset Matilda in the market at $8. So the starting signal's been given. They come forward now for race number 10 on the program. Transient, the favourite, at $2.50, Transient. Cheyenne Susie, $2.70 late. Light goes to green, ready race 10, Albion Park. Favourite, box 2. And we are ready to jump. Set. Racing, Transient left well. Wanted to use a bit of the track, though. Dr. Rossi's got speed, then got checked. And Cheyenne Susie whipped around the lot of them to find the front by 4 lengths along the back. Easy Eddie second. Transient winds up deeper out, followed then by Sunset Matilda, Wonders Magic. A good gap then to Dr. Rossi and Miracles Made in front. Cheyenne Susie up to the turn. Transient tries hard in second. Cheyenne Susie clear, though, and won it by a length and 3/4 to Transient. Third over Easy Eddie. A gap then to Wonders Magic, Sunset Matilda, Dr. Rossi.